I'm confident that the fact that they're not willing to acknowledge we won at this point is not of much consequence in our planning and what we're able to do between now and January 20th. I just think it's an embarrassment, quite frankly. The only thing that, how can I say this tactfully? I think it will not help the president's legacy.